see what I can do. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? There you are. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Need that? Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell happened here? Oh no, wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Back on track.
That's it.
What's this? Got it. I could fix this. It should work. Renegade Patrol. God damn it. They can't get you now. Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Which way? Maybe in one of these. I never knew that.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
That's interesting.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
That's right, go check it out. can make something out of this.
It's starting to rain. Might bring the freaks up.
Shit.
Bushes.
Field 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
O'Brien?
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me?
He's
over 400
dead.
Subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
Sleeping with your babies.
No, forget it.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
How much longer?
No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done. When we flew over farewell, that was a lot of goddamn freaks.
Yeah. A few dozen at least.
I really hate these assignments. You're always complaining.
Hear that?
There we go.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, whatever the hell he was, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Gotta take a closer look. Fuel can. Nope. Wrong direction. Needed this. Done. Scrap. This is it. All right, where? You're mine now.
Not a snare, damn it!
What the hell? Shit! Oh, I gotta get my gear. I gotta find my gear. I can't let him see me.
That did it.
What?
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. Why did she do the same for us?
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Something's going on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you. On sight. Lucky guy.
We don't mean you no harm, Drifter. We were all Drifters, too. Just like you. Now come on out. No need to carry on like this.
I'll take that.
It's that Drifter. Open up.
You, need something, man?
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever they...
That bike of yours. Runners. Need some fuel?
I was on this crappy bike, falling apart. I couldn't outrun it. They were snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying to knock me off, working together. I barely got away.
Good choice, man. Good choice. Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, just looking.
Hey, Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say.
Do we even need this much
yep.
wood?
Hey.
You
See
need something?
See ya. Nope.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
Looking for something in particular? What? Not enough credits? I'll be here if you need anything.
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
That bike of yours. Need some fuel?
We're never gonna finish this crap.
I'll wrap that up for you.